National Park Service is tripling its reward in the cold case disappearance of a park ranger. Paul Fugate went missing 38 years ago while working at the Chiricahua National Monument Visitor Center. He left for a hike and was never seen again. NPS is offering a $60,000 reward. If you have any information about him, contact the National Park Service. You can find his picture and all the information on our website, kega9.com.